It seems to me that what is critical is that policy has a certain coherence and continuity so that over time you can achieve those things. Don't we undermine ourselves the way we operate? Because sometimes it appears that when governments change, that continuity is lost.
Yes, it's lost. But the interesting thing is that 2-3 years down the road, you see backtracking.